your SIM card register with your service provider.
When going to register, you need to carry your NRC or voter's card or driver's license.
If you're not a Zambian national, you still need to participate in the ZECTA SIM card registration exercise. Register your SIM card with your mobile network provider using your passport or work permit.
ZECTA, promoting access to ICTs for all. And please remember, if you don't register your SIM card with your service provider, you risk having your SIM card deactivated.